both know what time it is. Bow down to the queen.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
First ever women's Hell in a Cell match against Sasha Banks. An amazing Iron Man match as well. Charlotte has accomplished it all in such a short period of time. She can also back up everything she says in that ring.
Certainly an impressive superstar, especially when you take into account how young she is.
Well, what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her. She backs it up.
She absolutely does. A natural athlete, Charlotte is one of the most complete superstars in the entire roster, male or female, and she doesn't like you.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Now, and Jey Uso still driving.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
What's this?
Boom, Michinoku driver. Boom, what a forearm.
And no breathing room for Charlotte.
And the Queen come back, stringing together some big moves here.
He's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Looks like Charlotte is coming into some trouble now. Queen's in jeopardy. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
If you're in a one-on-one match with Charlotte Flair, what kind of strategy do you employ to score a win against the Queen?
You know, Charlotte doesn't really have backup like Rick did with the Four Horsemen. In fact, Charlotte's made enemies out of most of her allies.
There it is! Hurricane Rana! Hit the mark with that one. Oh, and a knee! Hit another! Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack. That's why she's the Queen!
Charlotte's allies, the Four Horsewomen may look imposing, but Rick didn't anger on and Tully to the extent her NXT group have fought.
Yeah, if you can find an alliance to stand in your corner, there's a chance Charlotte might not have any friends in the back,
to neutralize him.
Superstars in action.
Brown thinking about what to do.